Hello students, good morning. How are you all today? Hope you are superb, amazing, healthy, safe and staying at home. My name is Sabah Shaheen and of course you are familiar to me that I am your biology teacher. Welcome you again in this super amazing class. Today we will revise biology of class 12th lesson number 1, that is reproduction in organisms, in a one shot. Okay students, let's move into the topic. Reproduction, it is very important life process, but it is not required for living, just as respiration, digestion, excretion, etc. Reproduction is the important part of the living organism. And here I will define the term reproduction. Reproduction is a process in which an organism produces young ones, that is offspring, similar to itself. Okay? Students, do you know what are the importance of reproduction? Okay, I will tell you. To increase the number of population, this is the most important process, right? And it enables the continuity of a species, generation after generation. Next, we have types of reproduction. One is asexual reproduction, second is sexual reproduction. Firstly, I will discuss about the asexual reproduction. There is involvement of only single parent, and there is no chances of variation. It occur in unicellular organisms just like amoeba, paramecium, etc. Now next we have sexual reproduction. There is involvement of two parents, that means fusion of male and female gametes, and also there are chances of variations. For example, plants, animals, humans reproduces through sexual reproduction. Next we have lifespan, the period from birth to natural death of an organism is called its lifespan. Okay students, I'm talking about natural death, remember this. No individual is immortal except unicellular organisms. There is no natural death. Okay? Next, we have types of asexual reproduction. One is fission, second is budding, third is vegetative propagation. Now, first is fission. In this, the parent cell divides into two or more individuals. Okay? For example, protists, monrads. Okay? These are of two types. One is binary fission and second is multiple fission. Now, binary fission. Look at the diagram. Okay. In binary fission, we can see that there is the production of two individuals from a single parent. Okay. And in multiple fission, there are the production of the many individuals from a single parent. Okay. Binary fission occur in amoeba and multiple fission occur in plasmodium. Next we talk about sexual reproduction. It is the reproduction that involves formation of male and female gametes either by the same individual or by different individuals of opposite sex. Okay? And there are the different types of plants that we usually see. One is annuals, second is perennial, and third is biennial. Now next we have events, stages in sexual reproduction. One is pre-fertilization, second is fertilization, third is post-fertilization. Pre-fertilization is the events before the fertilization takes place, and fertilization is the fusion of male and female gametes. And post-fertilization is the events in sexual reproduction after the formation of zygote. Okay? Students, according to the sexuality in organisms, individuals or organisms are of two types, bisexual or unisexual. Male and female reproductive structure present in same individual in case of bisexual. But in unisexual, male and female reproductive structure present on different individuals. Okay? There are two types of fertilization. One is external fertilization. Second is internal fertilization. External fertilization, that means fertilization takes place outside the female body. Okay? Internal fertilization, that means fertilization takes place inside the female body, just as in human. Okay? Students, after the post-fertilization, in plants there are certain changes. Ovules develop into seeds and ovary develops into fruits. Now the thing is clear for all of you. I hope you all enjoyed today's class, and tomorrow we will be doing an online test for you all. So prepare all the topics related to the online classes of chapter 1. स्टूडेंट्स, आपको अपना टेस्ट ऑनेस्टी के साथ बिना बुक के हेल्प के देना है, एंड दैट विल बी चेक्ड व्हेन स्कूल विल रीओपन. सो विद दिस आई एंड माय क्लास टुडे. कीप ऑन लर्निंग. गुड लक फॉर टुमारो. बाय स्टूडेंट्स. टेक केयर ऑल ऑफ यू.